It's time for the PSV Weekly Update! Alright. First up, I'm gonna give a shout out to. Which is the mayor. Awesome YouTuber, check him out. He's rapidly growing. Next up. The game's supposed to come out in Japan on the 28th of 280 yen. That's around 58 bucks, 60-ish in US. The game, when it does come out in US, probably be around 50 bucks. For the current edition, it's so many 40 bucks for a regular edition. Similarly, what they did with Ragnarok Odyssey. That's just my opinion. Alright, next up, Konami may hint at Solid 2 HD remake? Sounds interesting, doesn't it? I know. What are they making? Only time will tell. Are they making it? Who knows? Alright, next up. They made a new Star Wars game for the PS Vita. Wait, what? Star Wars? What, it's a pinball game? What the? What? What? Pinball? PS Vita? Facepalm, what the fuck is wrong with you? Disney? Did you really make a go for a pinball game or Star Wars? Like, I kinda said it was some mini game for fun, but this is a full game with the cutscenes and stuff like that. It makes no sense to me. What? You're destroying my memories. Well, not my memories, my little brother's memories. Probably be happy about this because he likes Star Wars, but I wanted like a new like Battlefront game like this. But fortunately, that's not gonna happen anytime soon. Thanks, Disney. I really appreciate you dying out. Star Wars, why? Why? That's just for it, for me. I don't wanna make this video too long, so yeah. I'm sorry I sound a bit off today. I have to I just been sick the last few days. I don't know how I'm making this video while I'm still sick, but I don't know, I really appreciate you guys watching it. So yeah, comment, subscribe to, most of the videos, he's a really awesome guy. So yeah, thanks for watching, I'll see you next time out. Peace.